no let-up in the wild swings in the stock market. Joining me now is Mike Shore, Prosper Trading Academy, and we're seeing a lot of volatility once again in the market.
Yeah, especially in the retail space. We had Macy's earnings come out, and really the numbers weren't that bad. They were actually, if you looked at it, they were actually kind of good. The market, in my opinion, overreacted to that, pulled the entire sector down with it. So what I'm looking for are pullbacks in names like Walmart, Kohl's, Ross Stores, things like that, pullbacks, and then rejection of that support, and then looking for actual technical triggers to take that move to the upside.
Let's just use Kohl's as an example, because Kohl's does have earnings coming up on November 20th.
Exactly.
So as a day trader or just a trader in general, what would you be looking for here?
So I saw them put in a low at like 52 half. I think 72.51 was the low that they put in. I'm looking for a rejection of that gap, because it gapped down right with Macy's. And so if we get back up a little bit above that 74 level, that's a signal to me to get long.
And then Walmart actually came out and said, we expect a strong holiday season,
exactly,
which is what you want Walmart to say.
Yeah.
And yet the stock, the immediate reaction was to sell it. Were people taking profits?
I don't know if they were taking profits or if just expectations was just higher than the numbers that they said. So, you know, it's always, you know, the numbers are the numbers, but it's people's expectation and then the meeting or falling short of that expectation, which makes the price of the stock move.
Right. The market's very, what have you done for me lately?
Exactly.
Thanks for coming on the show. Have a great trading day.
Thanks for having me.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.